Karaoke Wednesday, 1980s rap. I'm here to tell you a bedtime story. So you kids jump in bed while I grab the storybook. All tucked in? Here we go. Once upon a time, not long ago, when people wore pajamas and lived life slow, when laws were stern and justice stood, and people were behaving like they ought to good, there was a little boy who was misled by another little boy. This is what he said: "Me and you, Todd, we're gonna make some cash, robbing old folks and making a dash." They did the job, money came with ease, but one couldn't stop us like he had a disease. He robbed another and another and a sister and a brother. Tried to rob a man who was a DT undercover. The cop got his armies up there, can you rat it? He said, "Keep still, boys, no need to stay." Punch him in his belly and he gave him a slap. But little did he know the little boy was strapped. The kid pulled out a gun, he said, "Why'd you hit me?" The barrel set straight for the cop's kid. The cop got scared, the kid saw a new figure. "I'll do years if I pull this trigger." So he pole dashed and ran around a block. Cop radioed it to another lady cop. He ran by a tree, there he saw his sister. Shot for the head, shot back, but he missed her. Looked round good and run next occasion. He decided to head for the subway station, but she was coming and he made a left. Kenny ran in top speed till he was out of breath. Knocked an old man down, swore he killed him. Then he made a dash on an abandoned building. Ran upstairs up to the top floor. Opened the door, there definitely saw Dave the dope fiend shooting dope who don't know the meaning of walking off soap. He said, "Any bullets, hurry up, run." The dope fiend shot back, sinks and shotgun. He went outside and there were cops all over. Then he dipped into a car, a stolen Nova. Raced up the block through an 83. Crashed into a tree near university. Escaped alive, although the car was battered. Rat-a-tat-tat-tat, all the cops scattered. Ran out of bullets and still had static. Grabbed a pregnant woman and pulled out an automatic. Pointed to her head and said, "The gun was full of lead." Told the cops, "Back off, or honey, she's dead." Deep in his heart, he knew he was wrong, so he let the lady go and he started running around. Sirens sounded, he seemed astounded. Before long, the little boy was surrounded. He dropped his gun and then went to glory. And this is the way I have to end this story. He was only 17 in a madman's dream. The cops shot the kid, I could still hear him scream. "This ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh. Just another case about the wrong path. Straight and narrow, so your soul gets cast. Good night.
Good night.
Knock it out the box."